Guys, in real world, this is jaguar. And the rest is like the jaguar XT and XJ XT. Looking good. Brakes good, control is good, manual service is good.
Sure.